receiving a transmission from the Time Bureau. It's Agent Sharp. Or should I call her Ava?
Just put her on, Gideon. Ava, hi. Any progress with Rip?
Not yet. I just wanted to let you know that I'm still waiting to meet with Director Bennett. Unfortunately, no one here believes that Rip was right about Mollus being real. I've even been barred from visiting him while he's incarcerated. It's a whole mess of red tape.
Well, if anyone can get through it, it's you.
Thanks. I could use a little encouragement.
Well, I think what we could both use is a glass of wine.
Yeah. I better go, so I will let you know how things progress. Bye.
More.
What?
First, I apologize for interrupting. Second, that woman clearly has a crush on you.
Just don't.
Come, Captain. She called you for absolutely no reason. It was just an excuse to talk to you.
Mm-hmm.
Gideon, play back that last bit, please.
Gideon, don't.
Yeah.
Head down, eyes up, cheeks flushed. Classic courtship signals.
Even if it was, and it is not, we're completely different people.
I don't know. You're both strong women. You're both obsessed with repairing time. You're both super hot, gay, not blind.
Oh, Luz, you're here.
I mean, obviously you're here. This is school, and you go here now with me.
I've been talking for too long.
Amity, we need your help.
Yes, I can help.
With what exactly?
But now that I know I'm like a total freak, maybe I'm free to be who I really am. And to be honest about who I want to be with.
Hi.
Hi. I didn't know you guys were coming.
Nico invited us.
Support your local girl gang, right?
Right.
They were usually just other people living in the world. Which can sometimes feel very problematic.
Is everything okay?
It's Elsa. Hi, honey bear. Bear emoji. Can you please pick up a fire extinguisher on the way home? Yeah, so we should probably...
Yeah.
Let's go, honey bear.
Awesome.
First date, I just kept talking about books. I think I almost drove him off. I could be such a nervous idiot.
Could never be an idiot. I mean, Paul would never think that about you because he's, like, way into you. I should get back to the station.
No. Oh, it's just some silly thing I made on my trip.
I like this truck off to the side. Lonely, but hopeful.
Yeah.
I love it.
Hey. Can I come with?
Oh, Petra. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you.
Ah, yes. The moment Petra had been dreaming of.
Thank you for bailing me out, JR. This is absolutely ridiculous. I didn't do anything.
Hey.
Solomon's Temple.
That's insanity. Why do you always gotta try so hard, April?
Oh, Franklin. Do we need to speak privately?
No, Miss Johnson.
Solomon's Temple, that is ambitious, April. But I like it, and I like you.
We're gonna need gold paint, chicken wire, and spackle. Also blood. I think it should be real. You're gonna have to kill a pigeon. Why aren't you writing this down?
Hannah B and I are actually partners. Sorry.
Sorry, that just happened. But like before you asked, so.
You got a Dorito in your hair. Yeah, it's kind of gross, yeah.
Fine, but you should build a biblical time machine back to now because partnering with Hannah B is a huge mistake. She cites Wikipedia in her bibliographies. She's never even registered her JSTOR or EBSCOhost logins.
We choose the cross. It's technically a building Jesus lived on until he died.
Okay, let's think on that.
I'll do Solomon's temple with you. I know all the dimensions from Miss Klein's Sunday school class. 5 cubits in height and 10 cubits brim to brim.
I know the dimensions too. I'm not an animal.
Oh, yeah, of course you're not an animal. Oh my gosh. Oh, my dad has this woodworking shop, and he paints these, like, little wooden ducks. It's so weird. But he's got a miter saw and a nail gun and drills, and it'll be so fine, and it's so perfect. Okay. Tomorrow, maybe, if you aren't busy, we could...
I said fine.
Okay.
What about you, Amity?
Me? On a team with you? Running around in cute uniforms? Sweating? I gotta go!
Well, I guess she's out.